If you could only have one, would you rather have gills or a pair of wings? If you're some sort of mutant, would you rather be able to breathe underwater or fly? I figured wings was going to dominate, but I would rather have gills, personally. That's my feel. Under the ocean is really beautiful, is why I'd want gills, because you can get all sorts of stuff. Well, good to know. Looks like about 80-20 wings over gills. Fair enough. Thanks for your input.